The United Nations Population Fund, in collaboration with the government of Sierra Leone, has launched the 2017 State of World Population Report at a ceremony held at the Juba Barracks IDP camp of displaced people by the Mortes flood. AYV's Presenta Williams was at the launching and now reports.
The State of the World Population Report, which has as its theme "World Supports Reproductive Health and Rights in an Age of Inequality," was officially launched at the Juba Barracks IDP camp that was established for victims of the August 14 disaster, according to Dr. Kim Eva Dixon, who is the UNFPA country representative in Sierra Leone. The report speaks on inequality, measures to be taken as a way of addressing them, and also advised countries on their roles of empowering women and girls.
Tell the whole world about inequality, what women lack, and then also what
Representative of the Ministry of Finance and Economic Development, in his statement, commended UNFPA for their support over the years, adding that as a government and ministry, they will continue to give their support to them as they work on improving the lives of women and children. Office of National Security Representative John Rogers appreciated UNFPA for all their support to flood and landslide victims since the disaster and said they have been one among the many organizations dealing with victims directly through various supports.
UNFPA, they are concerned not only for the man, but they are concerned for the woman. About 90 to 95% of the concern we get for the woman. The concern we get for the woman there,
a community dialogue on inequalities in women's health and rights, their effects, and ways to address them, plus a donation of dignitary kits for women, climaxed the program. Pinsetta Williams reporting for AYV TV.